She'd be looking to get amongst the three red South African bowls that you can see there on screen to the left. That's a good shot, but there's still a slim possibility if the jack goes out.
India. Going for India.
Outstanding match all round, really.
Well, they've improved as the tournament's gone along. It's a first Commonwealth long balls medal for India.